This is so much nicer than most gigs ever do. I mean, in Scotland, it's still illegal for women to do this job. So when I started comedy, I used to walk on stage on a Friday night. It would be all stag parties. And I would say people would work out I was a woman very early on. And I could see the disappointment in their faces. I would walk on stage and all the guys would just fold their arms, devastated, as if to go, why is the stripper talking?